Otto Shankar, Raman Raghav, Charles Shobhraj. Unlike them, this serial killer is all around you and comes in all shapes and sizes. Well, it's your neighborhood friendly potholes. From Kashmir to Kanyakumari, 10 people die in India every day thanks to potholes. Potholes killed around 3,500 people in India in 2017, whereas terrorists and Naxals claimed just 800 lives. Uttar Pradesh is the clear winner in the potholes count with 987 deaths in 2017, compared to 714 deaths in 2016. Congrats, UP! You deserve this. But why do we have so many of these outdoor decorations? Simple. Three reasons. Uneven road surfaces because of shoddy work, haphazard sewage connections below the roads, and well, non-existent storm water drains. Hey, there's also a provision of fine against such people in the Motor Vehicles Amendment Bill. But clap clap, the bill is still stuck in parliament. So what happens to those crores of rupees in taxes? Why aren't the civic bodies as well as the contractors being held responsible? So it's time to wake up. It's time to question. So wake up, because it's your money, it's your roads. Start questioning your local MLA.